Okay. So this place has been replaced by, like, I don't know, at least three times. So it used to be Festival Bay, and then it was Artagon, and now it's Dezerland. Nothing ever stays here for more than a couple of years. And this is the epitome of a dead mall. And I've been coming here, this place has been around for at least 8 years. It's going down. But the Santa Mark is the only thing keeping it alive. But it is the absolute weirdest place. Feels like it shouldn't exist. I took a bunch of pictures before, but I'm going to record. It just feels like it shouldn't exist. Look at this. This is just outright unironic video game textures. Feels like this entire place is AI generated. Mario 3D World. Does anyone use the go-karts? I've never seen anyone use the go-karts. What's weird? This is the liveliest I've ever seen it. I've never seen it this lively. It's never usually this packed. It's usually like, this is like four times the people that's normally there. These are the places you get for those bougie business meetings. Oh, there's some people on the go-kart. I've never seen anyone on the go-karts before. I'm kind of sad. It's less liminal than it normally is. There's actually people here. I was hoping to get some nice dead mall liminal vibes, but they're just storing the cars in there. Less dead than it normally is. Future tenant. Well, this place was weird. They got some of the weirdest sodas. Licorice. weird. It feels like they have products that don't actually exist. Oh, they have Hanks. My friend's been telling me to try Hanks root beer. That's also really good, Reeds. Oh my god. Oh, I need to come back and get this for Tony. Oh, nice pocket knives. Literal Freemason stuff, amazing.
Hello, how are you?
I'm good, how are you? I gotta take a picture of that. I don't even consider that glitchy. This place is a glitch on its own. This place shouldn't exist. Oh my god. Is there an I Love Tony? Dog's name, isn't it? The car thing, I don't get the car thing. This place does not feel like it. Well, this itself feels like an average Garden Grade tourist shop. This is the most normal shop in the entire place. This is boring, normal tourist crap. This is not what you're here for. Give me the weird stuff. You'll never find your name on those placards. Dezerland. I hope I don't get a call and this suddenly drops, because this is stupid and thinks that I'm more interested in the call than my recording. actually active. I think that's weirder than when it's not active, because it's never this active. It is literally never this active. These prices are ridiculous. Whatever happened to 25 cent arcade? I better at least get like 10 minutes of gameplay on them. Oh my god. I would love this one. I'm honestly spooked that there are this many people here. There are never these many people here. There are usually like 10 people max in the entire park. Fun toys. I still stand by it. This place feels this place was AI generated. This is where I came from. trees are ridiculous. It's never this busy. This is weirder than it normally is. It's actually weirder than it is busy. Look at this. How is this not the background of some sort of weird... These are absolutely backgrounds of some sort of fictional world with video game textures and whatnot. Future tenant actually means future tenant. Really? This place. Why is he driving like that? CBZ. I'm still convinced this place is a glitch in the Matrix. And the fact that it's this busy today when it never is this busy. Speaking of glitch in the Matrix. yes. Talking about glitch in the Matrix. Do you see my point? Do you see my point? This place is a glitch in the Matrix. Yeah. I'm convinced this is the only thing keeping this place alive. And just because I have to. Tau is better than pi. And it is the real circle constant. It is the circle constant that is based on the radius, like the rest of math, unlike the diameter, which is not used in math at all. We use the radius for everything in math. So tau is better than pi. Also, I'm 26. So, yeah. Anyways.